That bad, there she is. Watch yourself, BA. Now you're gonna lose your oldest friend here. What's up, girl? You miss me?
Find a drinking room, Corporal. Make it quick.
I'm gonna find our pilot.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Doc. You got a second for a wounded vet?
Actually, I was on my way to do a liver transplant, so I really don't think I'm.
Oh, perfect. You just throw it on ice for a half hour. It'd be great.
No, just a minor gunshot wound. Just a few stitches, that's all.
You have a little something on your neck.
No, some guy was trying to burn and hang me. There he is.
Hey, Pep. After today, man, the last thing I need is this fool trying to stick a needle in my arm.
You forgot what? Pecker Wood, you know, like Patti LaBelle. I know everybody says Aretha's the best, but I know you are. You really are. Don't ever call me Pecker ever again. You understand?
There's her name, Pecker.
Pecker Wood. No, my name is Peck, not
Kurt. You act like a Pecker. You checking my mohawk the whole time using the van. I thought I just saved your ass.
Never.
From some Mexican dude.
Call me Pecker Wood again. All right?
Hey, which one of these rooms think I'll treat you? I thought I'd punch a hole right through you.
Don't ever call me Pecker.
I have a small penis.
That's not my problem.
I've been in therapy for years.
Oh, shit. Oh, Doc!
I have a decorated combat pilot.
You ask him, he thinks he's the best in the world. But he's a functioning lunatic. Last week, he tried to escape by jump-starting an ambulance.
Clear! Ah, damn it!
My kind of guy.
Drive me crazy.
It looks like they're headed for the tarmac.
Let's go.
Cut through the hangar.
Lost boat. It's getting real bad back here.
The back tire's done, Hannibal.
Off the base in this, boys.
And what then?
That. It's a plane, Hannibal. A big ass plane.
Whoa, you ordered a C-130?
A whole part of the plan, please.
Still got that fear of flying, Bosco?
Yeah, thanks to you.
Hey, relax. How did we get you to Germany?
I'm sticking a needle in my neck.
Gentlemen. Holy shit, that's Hannibal. Are any of you armed and or wanted federal fugitives?
No.
Well, we're both. Which means...
I don't remember Germany being this cold. Hey, boss, is something wrong?
Nothing I want to say out loud. Let's just hope it's me that's wrong.
shopping list.
Abseiling rig, tear gas launcher, 3 feet of climbing rope, suspension scaffolding, and a helicopter.
You got 3 hours, kid.
Okay, that leaves me an hour to kill.
Morrison was masquerading as the Arab. Why not share that?
Wasn't 100% sure.
How about 99%? Would you think it was worth mentioning then? Lynch, what did you think?
You think I'd just kill him on the spot?
I was certain of it. I still am.
Do you have the plates?
I wouldn't be calling you if I didn't.
The only way back for any of you
is to kill Morrison and return the plates to me. Do you understand the damage
that man does to this country?
What about the damage he does to you? Morrison implicates you and exonerates me.
I exonerate you.
Period. You got one road back, pal, and it runs right through me.
No matter what, Lynch. Plates, no plates, Morrison dead or alive, we're still fugitives. And you can color this thing whatever way you like.
Come on, Smith, stop bullshitting.
Lynch. Come on, Lynch. Lynch. Where am I? Come on, Lynch.